Sri Lankan government may have apologized over the offensive Jaya Modi post on its official defense ministry website, but AIADMK supporters are continuing to troll the Sri Lankan president Rajapakse with demeaning posters across Chennai. Here's a comprehensive report.
Even after the Sri Lankan government apologized over the offensive Jaya Modi post on its official Defence Ministry website, AIADMK supporters are continuing to troll Sri Lankan President Rajapakse with demeaning posters across Chennai. Posters like these have sprung up across the city, and a poster has come up in Coimbatore which shows Sri Lankan President apologising to Tamil Nadu Chief Minister Jayalalitha with folded hands. Here's another poster depicting the Sri Lankan President as a donkey. Clearly, some in the party see this as a method of proving their loyalty to the Tamil Nadu Chief Minister. The opposition is slamming the entire controversy, calling it absurd, asking how the party can insult Rajapakse in this abusive manner after the Sri Lankan president has apologized over the offensive post against Jaya.
Now, this is going to be reciprocated by the Sri Lankan people. When they stick posters all around, it was because of the government's defense website this has happened, we could condemn. The governments could call. If the public paste posters on the walls, who can question? If they change Jayalalitha's face as a donkey's face and paste it, who can change it? That is not fair. When you can accuse of insulting our leader, we should be careful. We should not do the same thing.
Though Rajapakse is regularly attacked by Jayalalitha and other political parties in Tamil Nadu for alleged atrocities against his island ethnic Tamils, analysts say these posters are in bad taste.
You know, putting up these kind of posters again is not in good taste. I don't think that the AIADMK high command has asked them to put up this. These are individual party workers who, in a fit of enthusiasm, wanting to show themselves extremely loyal to the Chief Minister, going ahead and doing.
Poster wars in Chennai are getting uglier by the day. Even after an unqualified apology from Lanka, demeaning posters like this cropping up in Ammaland. With Shisha Reddy in Chennai, Bureau Report, Headlines Today.